Last year, in fourth standard, you have already learned about Devanagari numeral and international numeral. Now let's learn something new. Look at this clock. This clock does not have numbers. Can you guess what these symbols call? Yes, they are Roman numeral. In Europe, in the olden times, Roman capital letters were used to write numbers. That is why they were called Roman numerals. In this video, you are going to learn about Roman numerals. In this method, there are certain symbols used to write numbers. Here is the list of symbols. The letter I is the symbol used for 1, V for 5, X for 10, L for 50, C for 100, D for 500, M for 1000. There are certain rules for writing numbers using the Roman numerals. Let's see how to write numbers using these rules. According to first rule, if either of the symbol I or X is written consecutively 2 or 3 times, their sum total is the number they make. Now let's see with an example. If you write I and I 2 times, its value will become 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Similarly, if you write I 3 times, its value will become 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. If you write X 2 times, its value will become 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. Now let's move to rule number 2. The symbols I or X can be repeated consecutively for a maximum of 3 times. The numeral V is never repeated consecutively. It means you can repeat I 3 times and its value will become 3. You can also repeat X 3 times. Its value will become 10 plus 10 plus 10 is equal to 30. But if you repeat I 4 times, it will become wrong. Similarly, if you repeat X 4 times, its value will become wrong. And one more thing you should keep in mind, that V is never repeated consecutively. Now let's move to rule number 3. When either I or V is written on the right of the symbol of a bigger number, its value is added to the value of the bigger number. Let's see by taking an example. Suppose if you write I on the right of V, the value will become 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Similarly, if you write I 3 times on the right of V, its value will become 8. Similarly, if you write I on the right of X, its value will become 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. Similarly, if you write V to the right of X, its value will become. Now let's move to last rule. When I is written on the left of V or X, then its value is subtracted from the value of V or X. However, the symbol I is not written more than once before V or X. Now let's see with an example. If you write I on the left of V, then its value is subtracted from the value of V, that is 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Similarly, Ix is equal to 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. It means if you write I 2 times before V, it will become wrong. Similarly for X. So student, before you write Roman numeral, you should know this all four rules. So children, if you know the symbols used to write Roman numerals and if you know the rules, then it is easy to write Roman numerals. Here is the list of Roman numeral from 1 to 20 and 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 500 and 1000. Now let's see something more about Roman numerals. In this method, there is no symbol for zero. Secondly, value of the symbol do not change with its place. Thank you.